It's gonna be real simple, it's gonna be easy, it's gonna be for beginners. So if you're a beginner, just start off with me. You can do it with a pencil, you can do it with a pen, you can do it with whatever you want. This isn't about the tool that you're gonna use, but I'm gonna use this thin, essentially just like a thin marker. You can use a Sharpie if you want, but let's get started. This is gonna be just shoulders and up, meant completely for So if you were to think of that as simple, like think of it like an egg that goes down into like a triangular shape. So, then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into the eyes. That's the first thing I wanna do. And the eyes are gonna be kind of lower on the head. The reason they're gonna be lower on the head is because he's gonna be a little angled a little bit downward because I wanna get a good shot of the arrow on his head. So I'm gonna mark my positions right here for the, where the eyes are gonna be at the center. And I'm gonna pull because that's just not the way their animation is. You should just draw a line at the bottom. enough, it'll be completely fine. And you're gonna have just kind of his upper body, which is, you know, he's has his front, his arm forward. So you're gonna have a little bit of the neck on this side, and then it's gonna run into his shoulder because he's got his arm down.